Okay, Tony McPhoney's submersible is one of the only vehicles that can get into the sub's moon pool. Pulling up in his moon pool vehicle with a security outfit on? Come on, it's genius! Nobody will suspect a thing. Head down to the docks and steal this baby.
To have at the scrapyard. So, your mechanic's gonna come meet you and keep it safe until the robbery.
Yo, just heard from my buoy. We got the submersible on ice till it's time to hit this shit.
Yo, hey, cool.
So, there's a solid chance the whole sub's gonna lock down once they suspect something. So we're gonna need a cutting torch to get through the sealed doors. There's gotta be an extra one laying around the junkyard.
Bye.
Listen, we're gonna need some Sidious sonar to track down that sub. They're really out there in the middle of the ocean. I'm talking deep, deep end of the pool, armed with radar jammers. You think you could steal some equipment from that warehouse I just sent you? It's stuff that should get us around all of that once it's installed on the submersible.
Mine!
What's up? Later.
Everything good?
Take it easy.